Thank you for joining us for this week's episode of Mamaki Master Studio. Today, we'll be creating a custom decal using the Mamaki UCJB 300 series printer to personalize an everyday electronic device. For this application, we'll be using Mamaki LUS 170 inks on an adhesive-backed PVC film. We'll start by creating a design in our software and arranging it on the artboard to the desired look and size. Our decal will have a defined shape and size, so we'll need to create cut lines that ensure a proper fit. With raster link tools, it's easy to take any object and convert it to a cut line. Once we have everything in place, we are now ready to load the file into our raster link software. We can choose a contour cut or half cut function for a variety of cut results. The file is ready to print and cut in a few easy steps, and the UCJV performs all the functions automatically. LUS 170 inks dry instantly, allowing us to take our finished product and apply it to the device. Personalization adds a unique touch to everyday items, and the durability of our graphic is sure to impress. One of a kind. For more information on the UCJB 300 series and detailed application guides, visit mamakiusa.com. And be sure to follow us on social media. Join us next time for Mamaki Master Studio.